Hello everyone, welcome to Mind Makers. I'm Ritu, and today in this video we are going to tell you about a Swiss-born woman who later became Savitri Khanolkar and her journey from studying Vedas to designing Paramvir Chakra.
The story of Savitri Khanolkar is all about love. Love for her land, love for her culture and love for her country.
Savitri Khanolkar was born in Switzerland's Neuchâtel as Eve Ivan Madedi Morris to a Hungarian father and a Russian mother. In 1929, Savitri met Vikram Khanolkar, an Indian Army cadet undergoing training and who had visited Switzerland for a break. She was still a teenager then, however, both fell in love, although Vikram was much older than her. She came to India in 1932, though her father was not too keen on it, and married Vikram in Lucknow. She changed her name to Savitri Bai after marriage. In spite of her European background, she quickly adapted Hindu tradition. She learnt speaking Hindi, Marathi and Sanskrit. She had a deep interest in Hindu Purans, which she read extensively, and also studied India's ancient history.
She became a vegetarian and fell in love with art tradition. She was an artist and also a social worker. She helped the families of soldiers who were killed in war, as well as partition refugees.
It was due to this that Major Heeralal Atal asked her to help in designing India's highest military award, the Paramvir Chakra. His reason for choosing Savitri were her deep and intimate knowledge of Indian mythology, Sanskrit and Vedas.
Drawing on her extensive knowledge of Purans, Savitri Bai thought of Rishi Dadichi, who had sacrificed his own body for King of God Indra to make the deadly Vajra. She came up with the design of a double Vajra. In the center, on a raised circle, is the Ashok Stamp, surrounded by four replicas of Indra's Vajra and flanked by a sword. Coincidentally, the first Paramvir Chakra was awarded to her elder daughter Kumudini Sharma's brother-in-law, Major Somnath Sharma, during the Indo-Pakistan War of 1947. Khanolkar also designed several other major gallantry medals, including Ashok Chakra, Mahavir Chakra, Kirti Chakra, Veer Chakra and Shaurya Chakra. After her husband passed away in 1952, Savitri Bai sought refuge in spirituality and spent her later years with the Ramakrishna Mutt. She also wrote a book on saints of Maharashtra.
Savitri called herself an European with an Indian soul. She never liked being called a foreigner.
She passed away on 26 November 1990 at the age of 77 after leading a truly remarkable life.
That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel for watching more such videos.